going to be that long this evening. So if you have fifth graders performing, I really encourage you to stay here for the entire performance and to see where your fifth graders are going in the next year, in the next 2 or 3 years, and see what they can accomplish in that time. I do want to acknowledge one student that whose name was left out of the program, Logan Philippi.
I'm very sorry. I omitted your name, so I apologize.
He's one of our drummers. Our next piece by the fifth grade band, and we have more than just the fifth grade band up here right now. We have fifth and sixth, and sixth will be performing next. But our next number by the fifth grade band is Merrily We Roll Along.
Thank you.
festive time of year it is. We have Christmas, there's Hanukkah, there's Kwanzaa, there's New Year's. So we've thrown in some, we have the Gradle song. It is a traditional Jewish children's song, and oftentimes there's a dreidel game played along with that. The dreidel was a spinning top. And we also have Kwanzaa celebration, the number 7 being important, significant to Kwanzaa. And our phrases, each of our phrases, are going to be 7 notes long. So we'll be hearing the dreidel song and Kwanzaa celebration. Charlie Brown Christmas.